horse racing in Florida is one of the attractions of this playground of millionaires, and 15,000 people attend the closing meet of the season at Hialeah. They're parading for the last race of the day, the famous Florida Derby. They're off. The race abounds in thrills. It is very exciting in the early stages. But Black Helen, a filly owned by Mr. Bradley, wins rather easily at the finish by 4 lengths. This picture shows how Black Helen draws away easily to be first past the post.